What happened to these cactus? Why they are wearing cups? Are they having a party?
Nope, actually that's in a park in Arizona, Tucson. Because the temperature in the daytime and night is so different. For example, in the daytime it went up 80 and at night it went down to 30-31. That's in February. So in order to protect the newly grow, they have to coat them with cups.